Home, back to God, nati vidu. Why they do not know? Durasaya. Their hope is duro. Very, what is called? Durasaya means which cannot be fulfilled. You can hope something, you can, but it is hoping against hope. It will never be fulfilled. That is called durasaya. Durasayaji bohirarthaman. Persons who are trying to become happy by adjustment of this bohirartha, external energy or the material energy, they do not know that happiness cannot be achieved without approaching Vishnu or God. They do not know it. Nati vidu. Sarthagatim. Everyone is thinking, I must first of all see my own interest. That's all right. But what is your interest that you do not know? First of all, try to understand what is your interest, but that you do not know. Because you are thinking falsely that by adjustment of this material atmosphere, I shall be happy. Everyone is trying. Nationally, individually, collectively, everyone is trying. But it is not possible. Devidhi sagunamai mamu mayadu. It will be frustration. Therefore it is called bahiratma. So why they are attempting this process which will meet with frustration? That is also there. Adanta govhi visatangtamisam punapunachar vitacharvana. Because they cannot control their senses. Adanta. Adanta govhi. Go means indriya. Senses. And adanta means I am control. Adanta govhi visatangtamisam punapunachar vitacharvana. So in this way, we are being baffled in so many ways. The only rescue is Krishna. Therefore it is said, ananna bhavena, mai ananna bhavena, bhaktim kurvanti je dhira. That is the wanted. Dhiravrata. That is stated in Bhagavad Gita. You will find parallel passages, the same thing, because Krishna, a God, cannot say anything contradictory. Whatever he has said, therefore Bhagavad Gita is the preliminary study of spiritual life. If you can understand Bhagavad Gita, then you can begin Srimad Bhagavat. If you have not understood Bhagavad Gita, it is useless. You cannot understand Bhagavad Gita. Just like Bhagavad Gita ends with the assertion of the law, sarva-dharmān parityajya māmekaṁ saraṇaṁ vraja. Sarva-dharmān. We have created so many dharmas. Dharma cannot be so many. Dharma is one. Religious system. What is that religious system? The religious system, the author of religion. Author of religion, author of law is government. Similarly, author of religion is God, Krishna, dharmantu saksad bhagavat pranitam. You cannot manufacture dharma, just like you cannot manufacture law at your home. That will be not feasible. That will be not useful for anyone. You can make thousands of law. I think this should be done. That is the fashion now. Everyone thinks in his own way. That is not philosophy, that is not law. No, you cannot think. What is your value? You are imperfect. Your senses are imperfect. How you can think perfect things? No, that is not possible. Therefore, we have to. Tad vidhi panipatena pariprasnena sevaya upadakshanti tad jnanam jnanina tattva-darshina. You have to take knowledge from the tattva-darshi, one who has seen the truth. Otherwise, you will be frustrated. Similarly, religion. Religion you cannot manufacture. This is our religion, this religion, that religion. So, that is not religion. Religion is this. Sarva-dharmān parityajya Mamekam saranam bhajan. Mai ananna bhavi na bhakti. This is Vilaya. Anything else that is cheating, that is not Vilaya. Therefore, if one can understand Bhagavad Gita perfectly, and he takes to be this system of religion, sarva-dharmān parityajya māmekaṁ saraṇaṁ vraja, then he can understand Śrīmad-Bhāgavata. Because where Bhagavad Gita is ended, and Śrīmad-Bhāgavata begins from that point. Because in the Śrīmad-Bhāgavata, in the introductory verses, that they say, dharma prodhita kaitava atra paramanin masaranam. This Srimad Bhagavatam is not ordinary type of religious system. Because from this Bhagavatam, kaitava, cheating type of religion, is completely swept away, kicked out, thrown away. Dharma prodhita kaitava atra. And upon this, the great commentator, Sridhar Swami, he said, atra mokkha-vāṃśā api nirastha. Then because we know dharma artha kaṁ moksha. So Sridhar Swami says that dharma prodhita, because people are becoming religious for moksha, liberation. So Sridhar Swami says, that up to the end of moksha vāṃśā, desire for liberation, that is also rejected. There, because moksha is also not our ultimate goal of life. Moksha means to get relief from the material bondage. But if you do not get engagement of spiritual life, then moksha is also cheating, because you will fall down again. I repeatedly say that cure of disease is all right. But after curing, if you are not engaged in your healthy activities, then that means that your disease is again will be relapsed. The Shastra says therefore, arujya kritchena parama padama tata patanti adha. One sometimes after practicing much severe austerities and penances, he can approach the Brahma, Parampadam, that is Brahma, realization, or Brahmado, the patanti adha. But from there also he will fall down. Why? Anadita jismatam raya. Because they did not care to worship the lotus feet of the Supreme Personality of God. Therefore, Mayavadis, the impersonalists, they fall down. They cannot stay. It is not possible. Simply impersonal effulgence, Brahma effulgence, you cannot stay. You can, that example I have given many times, that you can go very high in the sky by your very powerful Sputnik and air seat. But if you have no place to stay there, then you come back again. You come back again. Similarly, you can go to the Brahma effulgence, but within the Brahma effulgence, there are Vaikuntha planet, the spiritual world, there is Vaikuntha planet. If you have no stay in the Vaikuntha planet, then you will come down again to this material world. Therefore, ananna bhaktena bhavena bhaktin kurbanti dhiram. Dhiravratam, ananna sintayantamma, dhidana purjupasati. Tisham nitya vijuktanam, yoga kemam baham. Ananna sintan, simply thinking of Krishna. That will help you. Ananna bhavena. But one who comes to the senses, this is simply struggle. Life after life, there is no enjoyment. Then he can become a devotee of Krishna. So that requires knowledge, association of sadhu, devotee. That is being explained by Kapil. Thank you very much.